Background Remover is a new plugin that separates people from the video background. With minimal configuration, it'll help you extract a quick key from footage shot without a green screen. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. I'm in Final Cut Pro, but this product also works in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects as well. You can find it in the Titles browser and the Effects browser under Background Remover. For this demo, we'll use the title layer version, a favorite technique among users. Often the default settings produce a very clean key with no need to make any adjustments. While it works best on humans, the automatic keying process can separate animals and objects too. Let's look at what the plugin can do with an evenly lit outdoor shot with a fair amount of detail. There are only two main parameters to be configured, sensitivity and contour. When the subject of your video is a person, increase sensitivity to create a key that might more precisely separate the subject from its background. Notice that as the parameter reaches 100%, the algorithm ignores isolated strands of hair, and in the process, it produces a cleaner output that tightly hugs the subject. As you reduce sensitivity, the key grows to include more details. For most videos, a higher sensitivity is appropriate with clean shots of human subjects only. The contour parameter controls both the sharpness and overall shape of your key. Increase its value to create a precise boundary between your subject and transparent areas. When the plugin is struggling to create a key, lower the contour parameter to blend the subject with its surroundings. Let's look at output options next. On its default settings, Background Remover displays the subject only. You can just as easily display the background, a black and white mask useful to create a matte track, a combination of foreground and background colors, or defocus, used to keep your subject in full focus while blurring the background. Let's look at this effect on a different clip. Below the default options, you'll find more parameters to draw an outline above or below the contour of your key. Let's show off some of its potential by applying one of the built-in presets. Background Remover comes with a few more presets to demonstrate its features. You can customize and create your own presets very easily. The same preset file can be used in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects. The last set of options lets you crop the output to a specific region of the clip. Background Remover lets you define this region through either a keyframeable or trackable region. The trackable region uses our object tracker to follow your subject as it moves across the frame. For the next shot, the basic keyframeable region will do. In this video, the subject appears with her own reflection. I'll exclude the reflection from the final output by setting the crop region to include my subject only. Background Remover won't always be able to extract a perfect key. The boundary between subject and surrounding objects can be extremely noisy, such as this video where the subject is correctly keyed to include her headphones, but the laptop is flickering in and out of the output. Background Remover works best when videos feature a clear separation between subject and background. Going back to the original clip, I'll now apply the effect version of Background Remover so that I can easily stack and rearrange more filters over the same clip. Swapping in a new background is a breeze. Background Remover unlocks more creative possibilities, such as applying filters only to the subject in the shot. Take this preset from Light Show as an example. I'll change the wipe angle to 90 degrees to reveal the subject bottom to top. The same features you've seen in this Final Cut Pro tutorial are available in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects as well. Background Remover is a time saver as a utility effect and also opens up tons of creative looks for your footage. Create with a wide range of video effects at fxfactory.com.